The next scar release is where you're going to take your fingers and you're going to place them at both ends of the scar with a cross hand. So one hand is going to go at the bottom of the scar, one hand is going to go at the top of the scar, and you're just going to sink in very gently and then open your hands away from each other. And at that point, you're going to hold for 90 degrees.